Okay, we're back with this Speed Queen model number TR5000WN. Today we're going to do the normal eco cycle and we're going to wash the mop head. So the mop head is dirty. We're going to go ahead and put some soap in there and make sure we get it nice and clean. So two things we're going to do with this washer. We're going to do the factory settings as far as temperature. We're going to leave it to cold, and we're going to also set it to autofill. And the normal eco cycle, usually what it does is a spray rinse. We know that's the case. And first thing we're going to do is get this thing loaded up. Well, I guess we're going to put some soap in first. All right, so we're going to put some soap, this stuff right here. So this stuff goes a long way. We're going to use a lot of soap. It might get a little sudsy. All right. There's the mop head here. Just going to drop it in. We had a special name for this test and I can't remember it off the top of my head. It'll probably come to me sooner or later, so as soon as it does, I'll mention it. Or if I can't remember it, I'll put it down in the body of the post. It's the Dennis Miracle mop head test, that's right. A while back, Dennis Miracle, he sent me a mop head from Florida, I believe. He wanted me to stick it into a GE washing machine, the GTW460. And so every time I wash with the mop head, I call it the Dennis Miracle mop head test. So here it goes. Okay, we're done. So let's take a look at the mop head, see how it came out. There's the beat. Spin dry is excellent. Thing feels very dry, very light. Nice, not bad. If you have any questions or comments, please let me know. I'll try and get to those as soon as I can. We're going to get ready to load up in this one right here. So this will be the next video. Right here. So I got the jeans in there from the other day. Let's go ahead and get this thing ready to go. Anyway, thanks for watching. Take care. We'll see you next time.